Welcome back, sports fans. Former Central Georgia three-sport standout Travon Walker was back in town celebrating a monumental moment on the football field. And it was a night he says he won't soon forget. Upson-Lee football legend Travon Walker was back on the sidelines in Thomaston. This time as an honorary coach instead of a five-star athlete for the football team, inspiring future Knights of tomorrow.
Just to show them that, like, you know, your goals are accomplishable. No matter how big or small they are, just continue shooting for the stars and be where your feet are, you're gonna lead yourself to greatness.
Head coach Justin Elder welcomed back the 2022 NFL number one draft pick with open arms to honor him in front of his family, friends, and fans for his actions on and off the football field.
Not many people say, you know, you get the first pick of the first round and he come from your hometown and him still want to come back and be a part of it, it's awesome.
During the halftime of the Upson-Lee Westside spring football game, Travon's 44 jersey was retired, a number he's worn proudly at every level, from ULHS to the University of Georgia as a national champion Bulldog, and now as a linebacker for the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Feel great to be back. I ain't been back in a minute to catch a game, but just to be back in Matthews Field is definitely an honor, you know what I'm saying? It's a special day for me, for the community, and it just feels great to be back.
Walker says roaming the sidelines feels like yesterday to him and will never get old, because to him, Thomaston will always be home, sweet home.
It's a blessing. It's very proud. You know, it's like Travon stated earlier, who would ever thought that this day would come? But, you know, it was his dream to play sports and be not only sports, but be an academic athlete as well. So it's a blessing. And then to see the people to come out to support him, it really means a lot.
Congratulations to an awesome young man who was a three-sport athlete for Upson-Lee. Travon also launched his own foundation that will continue to support young student athletes in this community and beyond. In fact, to show his support, he presented five checks worth $44,000 apiece to the University of Georgia football, Upson-Lee basketball, Upson-Lee track and field, and the Knights athletic department as a whole as his way of giving back to the communities that raised him. What an amazing act of kindness.
All right, now Travon says y'all checks are in the mail, so don't worry about that. And he is also hosting a free youth football camp coming June 16th in Thomaston, so he'll be back again in town pretty soon. Now that's it.